गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम ऑल इन मैथ्स क्लास. इन द लास्ट लाइव लेक्चर वी लर्न द थिंग्स अबाउट 1 to 20 रोमन न्यूमरल्स. फर्स्ट वी लेट्स रिवाइज दैट. लेट्स वी स्टार्ट. 1 स्टैंड्स फॉर इनर रोमन नंबर आई. वॉट आई? ओके. 2 मीन्स 1 + 1, सो आई आई. ओके. 3 दैट मीन 1 + 1 + 1, so answer is I, triple I, right? 4 that mean, before we see this, first we do this. 1 that mean I, 5 that mean V, and 10 that mean X. Okay, so 4 we can write like this, 5 minus 1. So when you subtract any value from the big value, at that time 1 stands for I and 5 stands for V. So what's your answer? IV that mean 4. Okay. 5 that mean you already know, 5 that mean V. 6 that mean when you add 5 + 1, at that time what your answer? 6. So 5 that mean V and 1 that mean I. Okay. 7 that mean 5 + 1 + 1, right? So 5 that mean V, I stands, sorry, 1 stands I, second one stands also I. 8 that mean 5 + 3. Okay, so 5 that mean V and 3 that mean triple I. So write here triple I, V, I. Now 9. 9 that mean you can write like this, 10 minus 1. When you subtract any value from big to small, at that time small value answer you have to write first. So 1 that mean I and 10 that mean X, and 10 is equal to X. Okay, I hope you are clear about this Roman numerals. Now let's we see 11 to 20 in between. So let's we start 11 to 20. Eleven that mean 10 plus 1, right? So 10 plus 1, 10 that mean X and 1 that mean I. So your answer is XI. Okay, 12 that mean your answer is 10 plus 2. So 10 that mean X and 2 that mean double I. So write here XII. Okay. 13 that mean 10 plus 3. So what is your answer? 10 is equal to X and 3 is equal to triple I. Okay. Now 14 is equal to 10 plus 4. So 10 is equal to X and 4 is equal to IV. So you have to write here IV. So your answer is XIV. Okay. 15. Now 15 is equal to 10 plus 5. Right. So 10 is equal to X and 5 is equal to V. So write here XV. Okay, now 16 that mean 10 plus 6. So 10 is equal to X, 6 is equal to VI. Okay, so write here XVI. I hope you all are understood. 17 is equal to 10 plus 7. So 10 is equal to X and 7 is equal to VII. Okay. Now 18 is equal to 10 plus 8. So 10 is equal to X and 8 is equal to V triple I. So write here V triple I. Now 19 is equal to 10 plus 9. So your value 10 is equal to X and 9 is equal to IX. So your answer is XIX. Now 20 is equal to 10 plus 10. So what is your answer? 10 is equal to X and second 10 is equal to also X. So 20 is equal to XX. I hope you are clear about this value. Now let's see our textbook exercise. Last live class we do this exercise. Now B, calculate and write the Indo-Arabic numerals for the following Roman numerals. Okay, let's we do in our notebook. First value is XVII. So, first of all, you have to know the all Roman numerals. X that mean, let's say first write, X that mean 10, I is equal to 1 and V is equal to 5, right? So, here first value is X. So, X that mean 10, okay? V that mean 5, I that mean 1. And here also I is equal to 1. We have to add this value because all value are in descending order 10, 5, 1, 1. That means no value is small in first position. So at that time you have to do the addition 10 plus 5, 15, 15 plus 1, 16, 16 plus 1, 17. So first answer is 17. Okay. Second one is the V. V that mean 5. Okay, so put here 5 and I that mean 1. So do the plus 1 because big value is first. If the small value is the first, then you have to do the subtraction. But when the big value is the first, at that time you have to do the addition. Okay, so 5 plus 1 is equal to 6. So your answer is 6. Now x, x, x. So x that mean 10. So put here 10, 3 times 10 because in the question 3 times x. So when you add this 10 plus 10 plus 10, your answer is 3030. Okay. Now x. So put here x. X is equal to 10. Then second x. Then put here 10. I that mean 1. And second x is equal to 10. You can see in this first 10, 10, but here 1 and here 10. So small value is first and big value is the after. At that time when the small value is first and big value is after, at that time you have to do the when the small value is the first and big value is after, at that time you have to do the subtraction. So these both value do the plus, then after what the answer come, that you have to subtract. So put here 10 plus 10 plus 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. So what is your answer? Answer is 10, 20 plus 9, 29. Now I hope you all understood. Then x, x is equal to 10. Second x is equal to 10. Third v is equal to 5. Then next is the 1 and then next is the 1. Here you can see all the value in descending order 10, 10, 5, 1, 1. So we have to do only addition because no small value first. At that time you have to do the addition 10, 20, 25, 26, 27. So your answer is 27. Okay, in the next XII, so X is equal to 10, I is equal to 1 and second I is equal to also 1. So 10 plus 1 plus 1, so your answer is 1 to 12. Then next, XXXV, so X is equal to 10, second X 10, then 10 and V is equal to 5. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 5. So your answer is 3535. Right. Now next, X, 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 I. X is equal to put here 10, second X is equal to 10, third X is equal to 10 and next 1. So 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 1. So what's your answer? Answer is 3131. Okay. Then IX. IX that mean I is equal to 1. X is equal to 10. Students, in this value you can see small value is the first and big value is after. At that time you have to do the subtraction, right? So 10 minus 1 is equal to 9. Your answer is 9. In the next V, V that mean 5. So write here 5. Then XI. Put here X is equal to 10, I is equal to 1. So here big value is the first and small value is after. And in this question, small value is the first and big value is after. When the small value is first, at that time you do the subtraction. But when the big value is first, at that time you have to do the addition. I hope you understood about this both values difference. Okay, here small value first, so do the subtraction. And big value is the first, then do the addition. So 10 plus 1 is equal to 11. Okay, next value is IV. So I is equal to 1 and V is equal to 5. So you can see this 1 is the small, 2, 5. So at that time you have to subtract. So 5 minus 1 is equal to 4. Okay, next value is the V. V that mean 5, I that mean 1, second I 1, third I 1. So 5 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 8. Your answer is 8. I hope you all understood this exercise. Okay, students, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.